Okay, so I got the cloth, and now I go back to that. The very starting point of all this, that angle, is the very beginning, the whole portrait in a sense. And I'll check my angle. Okay. Splits, all cells split as the skull, as the brain, as everything's forming, it's cells splitting constantly. There's always a symmetry line in the middle, right? It's always there. So you go into your tiny brush, this one here. Open that up. Once again, it's got sugar water on it, just like that. And then you can balance. That's the surgical one, right? That's a different energy. Now all this is bombastic energy. Now, I can't emphasize that enough because I've messed up so many things up until around 2010 because I kept using the same energy format. So if I was bombastic, what I mean by that is really exciting, expressive energy, and I was using it for delicate areas, I screwed up the painting. The painting was gone. But I thought it was a lie to shift energies. I thought, oh no, if you're an expressive painter, like, expression means like Tom Waits or something, right? It's like, and it's that all the time. Well, even from Tom Waits, we learned about that. Tom Waits had to actually change the way he was singing because it was beginning to destroy him. He was in the same energy form that started destroying him. It was all the late nights, all the whiskey. He was like, I'm going to die if I don't change this a little bit, you know? So that's really interesting. So there's now this surgical energy, right? That's just so different. Bring this lovely quality into what we're doing here. So now I can take this brush now. That's our arabesque. Okay. There's arabesque on. That's the first time arabesque came in. That's already here with the cloth, but we're using this. I'll dip in. So it's the first time I'm painting with this with a dark version. Okay, so it gives people a real idea of how fast that technique can be. The last thing I'll show you, of course, is this. So you're beautiful. I recommend everybody get some of these. These are 5. So, and this is your squirrel and cow hair mix bush. And that's similar to the arabesque, but it finishes everything beautiful. Right, so if I'm going to do, look, highlights within the mid area, I'm going to use this, right? No painting. Just go like that. If I'm going to create hair that's flowing, though. Okay, I hope that helps people. Thank you. I'll hold on to this one and add more to it later. So you just start a new one. Grab it.
Okay.
Would you pass one of those out there?